grip on self-control. Maybe pray to God right before you.